In this video, you'll see how to configure the AWS Distro for OpenTelemetry, or ADOT, Kafka Receiver and Exporter using Confmap providers. With this solution, you can send and receive telemetry signals from a Kafka cluster, use a Kafka topic as an intermediate buffer between multiple data sources and backends, and efficiently manage configuration of ADOT collectors. Before getting started, let's go over the key components of the solution we'll implement in this demonstration. We'll use a Kafka topic as an intermediate buffer to decouple the data flow between producers and consumers. This will make it possible to consolidate data from various telemetry sources and send it to backends such as Amazon OpenSearch, Amazon Managed Service for Prometheus, Amazon CloudWatch, AWS X-Ray, or third-party monitoring tools, to SIM tools, or to a real-time analytics pipeline. We'll also use Confmap providers to configure two ADOT collectors. A Confmap provider is a type of OpenTelemetry collector component that is responsible for fetching configuration from a URI. The ADOT collector supports Confmap providers for file location, environment variables, YAML files, HTTP and HTTPS servers, and Amazon S3 buckets. You can learn about the available Confmap providers in this documentation, which is provided in the links for this video. To get started, we need an Amazon Managed Streaming for Apache Kafka or Amazon MSK cluster and a topic inside the cluster. For demonstration purposes, these resources are already created and active in our accounts. Let's view the client information. We'll copy the private broker endpoints, which we'll use when configuring the Kafka exporter and receiver. We have also launched two Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud, or Amazon EC2 instances. On instance A, we are going to run an ADOT collector with the Kafka exporter configuration. On instance B, we are going to run the ADOT collector with the Kafka receiver configuration. For our purposes, we'll use an Amazon Simple Storage Service or Amazon S3 Confmap provider to fetch our collector configurations. Both configurations have already been stored in this S3 bucket. Let's take a look at each one. This is the configuration for collector instance A. This Kafka exporter component is responsible for streaming telemetry data from the StatsD receiver to our Kafka topic, A.KafkaDemo. The configuration specifies the broker endpoints for our Amazon MSK cluster. This is the configuration for collector instance B. The Kafka receiver component is responsible for reading telemetry data from our Kafka topic. It will then stream the data to the standard output of the AWS collector using this logging exporter. Again, we've specified the broker endpoints of the MSK cluster. Let's now start the collector on both collector instances. To do that, we've logged into both instances. The terminal on the left is for collector instance A. The one on the right is for collector instance B. We'll enter a command to start each collector. Notice that the command utilizes the S3 bucket URI where we have stored our collector configurations. Next, we'll confirm whether the collectors are running successfully. Both collectors are running. Working in instance A, we'll send some telemetry data to the StatsD receiver so the Kafka exporter can submit it to our topic. The data is starting to come in. From collector instance B, we'll tail the ADOT collector log file. Immediately, the metric data is showing up. This simple example showed how you can use the ADOT Kafka exporter and receiver to send and receive data from a Kafka topic. Now, let's use this updated Kafka receiver configuration to send some ADOT Kafka metrics using the AWS EMF exporter and some Prometheus metrics using the Prometheus Remote Write exporter. The exporters have already been configured in the collector pipeline. First, let's go to the S3 bucket and upload this updated Kafka receiver configuration. We'll select the file. The upload is complete. Let's return to our IDE and open the terminal. We'll start the agent again using the new configuration. Now, let's generate some sample metric data on the Kafka exporter instance to see the telemetry data being sent to CloudWatch and Amazon Managed Service for Prometheus. We'll generate some stats for the receiver using our sample metrics script. Next, we'll run a node exporter to generate some Prometheus metrics. Let's navigate to the CloudWatch console. The telemetry data is being received by the CloudWatch backend. Now let's navigate to the Grafana console to visualize the metrics from the Amazon Managed Service for Prometheus workspace. We can browse all the metrics that are being sent from the node exporter or search for a specific one. We can narrow the results. Let's use this query. The Prometheus metric we queried is being visualized using Managed Service for Grafana. You've just seen how to configure the ADOT Kafka Receiver and Exporter with Confmap providers. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.